So I have taped my, I use Gorilla Tape. The little suction things that come with the GoPro didn't last very long at all. But I've retaped it to a different position. Maybe it will be a better position, I don't know. But in any case, for this ride, presumably it'll show a slightly different angle. Perhaps that will be interesting to me. Anyway, watches except Nick. I don't know. Oh, I got an in flash mode, which I don't need. Okay. It's just bright enough to where it's like hard to see. I can see it. So. Oh, you know what? I might be blocking more of it now with the camera being higher up. I probably am. Oh well. That may be a reason to go back to the old position. Yeah, I think I'm pretty much on the. I guess if I lean over from my angle, I'm blocking it, but it may not be blocked for me. Yeah. Not a turning lane, but apparently I don't care. Charger home, so maybe it's gonna go into sleep mode. Maybe the battery's gonna be dead tomorrow for the play. I don't know. Sure, Wendy is cooking our last blue apron, so I'll just come by after after supper. Got a whole bunch of leaves. I don't know. Probably game day. Probably not a lot of people out. I guess. Probably the police are there though, because it's game day. I wish they would fix this. And just like these like cutouts. Kind of bizarre. Does that naturally sometimes or by itself. I don't know if naturally is the right word, really. Gravity and other physics things are what cause it, so in some respect that's naturally. So this is what I was thinking I could do, is just have it beside of it. Maybe that makes sense. It's probably super bright on the video. Oh, I forgot to turn this off.